Good afternoon. My name is Jeff. I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 4036 Southwest Dolph Court here in Portland, Oregon. Located on the rooftop, there's a 3-inch vent, cast iron vent. This will be the point of access. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Currently have a sink running, and it looks like it transitions to 3-inch ABS pipe at the bottom of the vent. I'm sorry, it goes right back to cast iron here. So I'm going to zero out the camera. And here we go. It looks like a transition there at 57 feet to 6-inch concrete. All the cast iron pipes looking good. We'll do a couple toilet flushes to help push the camera out. It's getting difficult. Everything's looking good so far out at this point. Okay, and here at 77 feet, we have reached the main lateral out on Southwest Dolph. We're going to go ahead and get the water turned off with the line drain out completely now, so we can have a good look at the flow line. Yeah, the line's now drained out completely. I'm going to go ahead and start reeling back. Hey, I'm just about to pull the camera out. We've got good flow all the way out to the street, and both the cast iron and concrete are in good shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time.